Searching for free WordPress themes can be a hassle sometimes, because things are changing in the WordPress repository every year. Even if the themes in this video were not necessarily on the top popular list of WordPress themes, they balance with exciting features. If you are looking for the best free WordPress themes that we consider will stand the test of time, we already reviewed 10 of them. But if you want to explore new ones, keep watching. PowerPress Lite is a very powerful and free WordPress theme for business professionals, startups, small and medium-sized businesses. If you scroll down, you will see 8 sections: features, about us, team, portfolio, testimonials, and blog. There are a couple of individual pages too, and this is how the About Us page looks like. And the Contact Us page looks like this. The blog page displays posts in a masonry style, and it looks simple and easy to navigate through. Let's see how you can check if this theme or any other WordPress theme is mobile responsive. If you are using Chrome, for example, you can type F12 on your keyboard of your Windows PC or laptop, and then you can select the mobile device you want in the drop-down list. As you can see, this theme is 100% mobile responsive because everything is well aligned and fits the screen dimensions. Viktor Lite is a free WordPress theme designed for all type of corporations, such as banking, finance, consulting, management, real estate, insurance, venture capital, technology, and so on. This WordPress theme is so clean, super flexible, and it loads very fast. It's also a bootstrap-based modern theme. As you can see, it is mobile responsive, because the content is looking great on iPhone X, for example. SpicePress is a responsive and fully customizable business template you can use for free. What I like about this theme are these soft animations on scrolling. I think it is a perfect solution for any type of websites, especially for startups, but you can use it as a freelancer too. SpicePress is translation ready and supports popular plugins like WPML, Polylang, WooCommerce, and Contact Form 7. AStore can be a very good choice you can use for free for building an online store since it's fully compatible with WooCommerce, the most popular e-commerce plugin. I think it's interesting how the category menu on the left side remains open only on the front page. If you click on any of those categories, you can see that the Browse Categories menu shows only when you hover over with your mouse. Nice trick! Furthermore, everything looks great and as clear as possible. The shop page is pretty basic and it displays the most important info about your products. There is a nice effect that will reveal the Add to Cart link once you hover over the product, and you can toggle the page view like so. After adding some products to their cart, your clients will see those products here. It's a nice theme that works just fine, and if you want to download this theme or any other theme in this video, check out the links in the description box below. Let's move to the next theme. Rara Business is a free WordPress theme for business and corporate websites. You can use it to build small business and freelancer websites as well. This theme is visually appealing and clean. Every section looks great, is well designed, and has nice looking hover animations on buttons and other items like in the portfolio section. It is responsive, schema.org compatible, SEO-friendly, RTL-compatible, speed-optimized, and translation-ready. Customify is fast, lightweight, responsive and super flexible multi-purpose theme built with SEO, speed and usability in mind. It has multiple page layout options, and if you want, as a magazine for example, you can create pages with two sidebars. The theme works great with any of your favorite page builder, and this is how a page looks like when it's built with Elementor. We can see here a Gutenberg page too. Combined with the header and footer builder, you can actually build any type of websites. Last but not least, the blog page looks awesome because it has no fancy effects or useless elements. GeneratePress can serve as a solid base for any website and works great with any of your favorite page builders. This theme is device-friendly, mobile and tablet, uses 100% valid HTML, is fully schema microdata integrated, is translated into over 20 languages, and is cross-browser compatible. Let's take a look at some of the demo websites you can create using GeneratePress. Tasty, for example, is a simple blog-style layout. Nothing to comment about it, I think it can be a good starting point for a personal blog. Pivot, on the other hand, has more elements you can play with. Scrolling down, you can see four well-designed sections, which can help you to create a powerful business website in minutes, for example. One of the demos that get my attention now is Awaken, which has a stunning design overall with beautiful colors and this nice-looking curved section divider. Scrolling down, you can see seven wonderful sections with different content that fit perfectly one after another. Honestly, the pricing section looks a bit strange, but I am sure you can use Elementor and your own imagination to create something much better in this section. Even though everything it works with Elementor, this theme has nothing in common with the Elementor WordPress plugin developers. It is a simple, maybe too simple WordPress theme. This theme can be easily customized to make any kind of websites you want, as you can see in the demos. I noticed that many of these elements in the demos are borrowed from other page builders or page templates, so I think they will need to make an effort to create something unique, if they really want to stand out. Fagri is a responsive WordPress theme built to fit all kinds of businesses. Its multi-purpose design is great for small businesses and integrates a Contact Us form on the big title section of your front page, which is perfect for startups, corporate businesses, freelancers, portfolios, WooCommerce, creative agencies or niche websites like medical, restaurants, sports, fashion, etc. Fagri was created on top of Now UI Kit and displays an elegant one-page layout, complemented by the smooth parallax effect. The theme comes with a clean look, but it also provides subtle hover animations. Moreover, Fagri offers a sending blue newsletter integration and a widgetized footer. It is fully compatible with Elementor and Beaver Builder, has a full-width featured slider, and even more functionality based on the latest WordPress trends. Last but not least, the theme is lightweight and SEO-friendly. Orfeo is a responsive WordPress theme with a multi-purpose design. It is a good fit for both small businesses and corporate businesses. and you can set both of these nice looking rounded buttons as a call to action or for navigation purposes as well. You can use Orfeo for restaurants, startups, freelancer resume, creative agencies, portfolios, WooCommerce, or niche like sports, medical, blogging, fashion, lawyer sites, etc. Like Fagri, it has one page design, Sendinblue newsletter integration, widgetized footer, and a clean appearance. The theme is compatible with Elementor Page Builder, Photo Gallery, Flat Parallax Slider, and Travel Map. It is mobile friendly and optimized for SEO. Let me know if you tested any of these themes and share your experience in the comments section below. If you want to see other themes, check our free WordPress themes playlist to get recommendations for blogging, fitness, e-commerce, and much more. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this video, and see you in the next one.